Good morning, Hoover Elementary. Dr. G here on Hawk TV, wishing you all a very happy Friday. Woo! Happy Friday. At this time, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. At this time, please remain standing for a brief moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Dun, dun, dun. There we go. That's better. All right, everybody. Today is Friday, December 18th. It's day 4. I know some people got a little confused with, you know, having 2 days off and the snow days, but today's day 4. Okay, we're just kind of going to not worry about the last 2 days. I hope you had a lot of fun on your snow day. What did you do? Did you build a snowman? Did you go sleigh riding? Did you read a good book? Did you do something on iReady? I hope you had some fun. But like I said, today is Friday, December 4th. It's day 4. And I don't know if you had a chance, but yesterday I shared a video of my good friend Alex, who wanted to make sure everybody knew how to do iReady. It's an awesome video. If you haven't seen that video, Alex really has some skills. He really knows how to put together a video. We might see some big things from him in the future. He might be working in Hollywood or something. I don't know. But we shared that video with a lot of people. We even put it on Twitter. And the company that makes iReady, they saw his video. And they gave him a shout out. They said, hey, Alex, way to go. Good job. That is very impressive. So the company that makes iReady knows about all the hard work that everybody's doing here at Hoover Elementary because of Alex. Alex, thank you very much. We appreciate that. Dun, dun, dun. And speaking of iReady, we have iReady Champions of the Week. Not for this week, but for last week, okay? So, in kindergarten, a double winner, Miss Goodwin's class for reading and math. 100% of Miss Goodwin's students spent 50 minutes or more on both their reading and math. Woo! That makes me want to do my happy dance. Good job, Miss Goodwin's class. In first grade, we had for reading, are you ready? We had a photo finish. It was a tie. A tie between Miss Pinto's class and Miss Walter's class for reading. 89% of their students did 50 minutes or more of reading. Way to go, Miss Pinto's class and Miss Walter's class. For math, it was also Miss Walter's class. So you could say Miss Walter's class was also a double winner. 68% of her students did 50 minutes or more of math. Great job. In second grade, for reading, Miss Krantz's class with 95% of her students doing 50 minutes or more. And in math, Miss Lee's class. Miss Lee's class with 88% of her students doing 50 minutes or more. Good job, Miss Lee's students. In third grade, another double winner. Miss Kane's class with 95% for reading and 96% for math. In fourth grade, another double winner. Miss Scales' class for reading, 100% of the students did 50 minutes or more. And in math, 84% of Miss Scales' students did 50 minutes or more. Now, I often get these questions. Dr. G, how in the world can you get to 50 minutes in a week? Don't think of 50 minutes. Break it down into small pieces. Just do 15 minutes a day. 15 minutes on Monday, 15 minutes on Tuesday, 15 minutes on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. You'll hit your target. Now that's 15 minutes for reading and 15 minutes for math. I wouldn't do it all at once. Ooh, that's like a half hour. No, no. 15 minutes, maybe in the morning, maybe 15 minutes in the afternoon. 15 minutes in the evening, maybe 15 minutes after a break, okay? That's how you get there. And it looks like it's actually a lot of fun. If you watch Alex's video, there's like games on there. You can earn points. You can earn rewards. You can use your points and rewards to like buy other things on the virtual platform. Really cool. Check it out. All right. So today is day four. It's a Friday. It's a synchronous day from home, right? So nobody's actually coming to school today. And many of our teachers and myself are going to work from home, but we're going to use the magic of technology to interact with everybody. In the morning, we do have what? Reading, writing, and math synchronous. And then in the afternoon, we've got science, social studies, and specials asynchronous. All right. Have a great day, everybody. Keep working hard. Keep making sure you're reading a good book and keep working on your iReady. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.